You see the first video, you will know why I live. So yeah, let's make round two. Yeah, round two. Wait, round two, round two, round two, round two. Round two, come on. Okay, so I need to go to green. I know. Open the door, okay? Just open it. Okay, I know. No one care. I don't care. So now I open it. Okay, hi Grim. But I hear a door closing. Oh, yeah, might be. Get out of my room, please. Get out of your flip, little. Okay. So now I need to wait. Explore. Since I hear where I was stopped, and if you go there, you will get a jump scare. A big, big jump scare. Okay. Now waiting after for... Nice. Or 10. Ten. What happens when I'm not going to bed? Huh? I don't care. I'm not going to bed. I'm not gonna ink to bed. That's it. Okay, so I really... If I want to the game continue, I need to go to bed. Wow. Good night, Grim. Good night, me. That's my... Open the door. That's my Roblox account name if you wanna add me as friend. Okay, so let's sleep. Am I? I wanna know, I'm alone? I'm alone in hell. Wait, what? What's this? I did part it. I don't like this part. I don't like this part. What? We need to beat this chapter. So can I do that? Just beat this chapter and don't going to make another video with chapter 2? Is this too scary? Chapter 1. Exploration. Wait. Now it's starting? That was going to be on a tutorial? Whatever. Let's see. Holy fuck. Get this is killing me. Green. Oh shit. I don't want to go again. I'm not allowed into the basement. Nope. No, 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 no. No, okay, this nah. This is the most bad question. But maybe I was needing to closing the door. Tell me this is the end. No! That's not the end. No. 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 I'm not. I'm never going to the basement, okay? No. You see? Holy f- What the fuck? Sorry, head! What the fuck? Please pay attention. This is not a test. Okay, Siren Head. In approximately 1 minute from the start of this broadcast, a hosting entity of unknown origin will be in your area. The curl is thrown to your house. Cover windows with objects. Remain inside your house. Do not attempt to investigation any noise coming from outside your house. Do not attempt to interact with anyone outside your house. If any family member is missing, do not attempt to look for them. Should an object in your house start moving on its own. Do not attempt to investigation. Should the humanoid figure in your house remain calm. Do not attempt to investigation. Turn all off all lights and remain still at the times. Too scary!